Earthlings may have actually had a chance at discovering life on that planet since it was so close to their solar system. Oh well, too late now.
Those primitive bacteria's lives lost matter not to me. Their world was merely in my way.
Of course, Master. At least Pluto will pose no such concern for you. That planet has long since been destroyed.
Pluto was never really a planet.
Some consider it was.
But I do not!
Then it is not, Master.
You are well practiced as a toady, Siphon.
Vilgax thought so.
Then why would you leave his side?
I choose to serve only the most powerful. For a while, that was Vilgax. I considered Agrigor, but he preferred to work alone. And look where it got him. Now it is you, Master.
Are you saying that you cannot be trusted to remain loyal? I should kill you now and be rid of you!
1,000 pardons if I offend you, Master. Your wish is, of course, my command. I live to serve.
You only live if I say you live.
You need me. The robot extermination devices I left dormant on Earth during my time with Vilgax answer only to my commands. If you want them to find what you are looking for, you must allow me to live.
I see how you have managed to survive your other masters for so long. Impressive. Now activate the Reds!
Guys? Unauthorized alien activity on a large scale is suddenly being detected at Devil's Tower in Wyoming.
Is that the place I think it is?
You cannot deviate from your purpose, Ben Tennyson. What is happening in this Wyoming will be of no consequence if the Earth is lost.
People have been thinking they've had close encounters with UFOs there for years.
Maybe because a piece of the POTUS Altiari has been there all this time, affecting the area.
Possible. It does indeed warrant investigation. Go now, Ben Tennyson. I must attend to other matters. The safety of the Earth depends upon you.
When doesn't it?
Remember, if you ever need me, just click your heels together 3 times.
Really?
No! Of course not! Ugh, humans.
Too much to ask to just be able to walk across, huh?
You have to grapple your way to the other side of this. Use Spider Monkey. Jump and press the circle button to attach to the hook and swing. Then jump again to break away and land on the other side. Ta-da!
Spider Monkey!
Thank you.
that minecart onto the lift, then use Humongousaur to crank it up.
Humongousaur!
You can pull that switch with Spider Monkey's webbing. To fire the web, press the circle button. Once it's attached, pull. What you've got, Ben. Figure out a way to raise the gate.
Spider Monkey!
simply turn these gears with Armadrillo's drill arm. Stand on the gear, then press and hold the circle button. See? Easy as pie. If the pie was an alien Armadrillo with a drill arm.
Platforms to avoid the boulders, but don't stand there too long. They look a little unstable. Watch out! There's a gap ahead. Make sure you jump!
Gonna take that.
Yeah.
The door just opened, Ben.
Spider monkey.
Catch a ride on those water troughs.
The guy that put the Ugg in Ugly.
How fortunate for me. I get to collect the bounty for the artifact and get my revenge on Ben Tennyson. Win, win.
I wouldn't count on it. Hero, remember?
Get out of here.
Seriously, why does Ben get to have all the fun?
the second floor that should activate the stair. Can you press it for me? Please, Ben, hurry! I can't do this alone! Help me, Ben! In the wall connect to the elevator, but it would take some serious strength to pull the elevator up by hand. Batteries into their holders. You put them there, and I'll activate them. have a safe journey.
Bounty hunter? Don't you guys ever learn?
Chill.
Tennyson, I should have known he would find a way to get in the way.
Tennyson!
Can you track where the other pieces are?
Shh, I'm trying to concentrate.
Enough already, Gwen. This is too dangerous.
Wait, I think I'm getting something.
Help me out here, Ben. If just one of those pieces was strong enough to supercharge our enemies...
Think of what would happen if it did even half that to someone as powerful as Gwen.
We don't want to have to fight you, okay?
Why? Because you would lose?
I got this. You okay, Gwen?
I think so.
No more of that. It's not worth risking one of our own friends.
Or us.
I think I caught a glimpse of where one of the other pieces is, though. The Great Wall of China.
Shouldn't be too hard to find it there. I mean, how big can a wall be?
They say you can see it from space.
Hey, just because they say it doesn't mean it's true.
Says the guy who doesn't even know how big the Great Wall is.
Am I the only one who saw that dragon? Whoa, the Terracotta Warriors are alive? I thought they were just statues. It's just through this mountain pass.
Big chill.
Chill can glide across dangerous gaps with his wings. Double jump and hold the jump button to start a glide. But be careful. While you're gliding, you'll be slowly drifting down, too.
Chill.
Amphibian has the ability to power devices like this. Hold the circle button to charge this baby up.
Amphibian!
This door's only gonna stay open for a short period of time, Ben. You aren't fast enough to get through, but try using one of your special powers.
Chill!
Oh, you guys are in for it now. Too far away. You'll need to find a way to get closer. Should be able to burn through those vines.
Fire!
Big chill!
Bring it on.
Oh, no problem. Big Chill can easily blow out fires like this one. Hold the R button, then press the circle button to use his frost breath. Brr, did it get cold in here, or is it just me?
Amphibian!
Big Chill!
This control center don't have energy. We've got to find a way to turn them back.
Chill.
What happened to the natives that used to live here? There, Ben. See? You need to activate that generator.
Swamp fire!
Amphibian!
There you go, Ben. You restored power to the... Whoops. My bad, sorry. You'll need to find another generator to power those coils. I said I was sorry.
Big chill.
Ben, you restored the power to the first tower. Hey, that rhymes. I'm a poet and I didn't know it. Well, I kind of knew.
Thank you.
Now that the main generator's at 90%, you have access to the mountain pass. The tower is getting jammed on those doors. You have to find a way to get them open.
Swamp fire!
Antenna stuck. Find a way to open the second set of doors. Fried. Use the other one under the tower to activate the control center. Way to go, Ben! The second tower has power. The control center should be active again.
Thank you.
Robert's Big Chill.
There, Ben. Those fans might be able to help you glide into the base. Door just opened.
Chill.
Thank you.
Rock fire!
Big chill!
Down to that platform.
Big chill.
Now that all the fans are active, use Big Chill to glide from one to another.
Big chill.
Clogging the fan bolt. Burn them off and then restore the power.
Dude, is that a dragon?
It must be guarding the artifacts. But what's all this equipment doing here?
It's gotta belong to whoever built all that crazy stuff I just fought my way through.
A secret base hidden in the mountains of China. Whoever was here before must have been searching for the alien artifact.
Well, if it is protecting the artifact, then I've gotta convince him to hand it over.
Yeah, good luck with that, Tennyson.
Swamp fire!
Big chill!
Swamp!
Big chill!
Amphibian! dragon tries to breathe fire. Ice him down with Big Chill, then use Swamp Fire to light the vapor seeping from its nose.
Ben?
Wake up, Tennyson.
I think he's coming too.
Oh. Whoa. What happened?
That was some hit you took back there.
Next time, you better wear a helmet.
I'm gonna need more than just a helmet next time if it's against that Waybig who's heading to Earth.
Just a figure of speech, dude.